My brother and I went to Jasper-Pulaski State Fish and Game Preserve, north of Madarieville, Indiana, south of Michigan City, a number of miles, on Sunday, November 8th, 2009, to see the sandhill cranes that gather there at dusk. When we got there, we found the parking lot completely filled with cars. And when we got near the viewing platform, it too was completely filled with people. And people underneath the platform had lined the fence all the way over to the left and all the way over to the right. I chose to go to the right-hand side, and I was behind a couple of photographers. One of them had a very, very long extension on his camera, and a giant-looking camera with a huge viewfinder to it. They were discussing what happens in the morning. One fellow had caught in there one day early at 6:30, but there weren't any birds in the field.
Hey, they're coming in pretty close here now.
Waited and they left around 9:30, but the birds were apparently leaving from the swamp to the north and northwest of the viewing of the field and the viewing platform, where the birds did congregate in the evening before leaving to go to the swamp, so they could have their feet in water during the night. Apparently they like to sleep with their feet in water. So then I photographed as many birds as I could, and it was sort of dark because we didn't get there early enough to use the best light. The birds kept on coming in. Then everyone left and went home, and I was there waiting for the birds maybe to rise and go to the swamp. I didn't, the wetlands areas. I didn't wait long enough, and then what happened was I took my tripod down and was, I had it ready to slide the posts up inside, and the birds all of a sudden started to rise en masse into the air with a great volume of screeching and talking to each other. And
maybe they're just dirty.
At that point, I got my camera turned back on.
Those sandhill cranes fly over our house every year. They gotta be a pretty good airplane. That'll take about 4 windmills.
Thank you. Let me see.